Iran, where authorities prepare to crack down on anyone who defies a direct order from the Supreme Leader to stop the protest.
Bloodshed in the streets of Iran. At least 7 people are reported to have been shot.
By the thousands, they
continue to fight quietly.
The message from protesters in Iran today is loud and clear.
The message from protesters in Iran today is loud and clear.
Neda,
be strong.
This one goes out to you.
Keep your head held high.
Lord, another day goes by, and I pray that they all stay strong and try to make it through the hate, all the pain and the lies, and make it through another day there without dying. Politicians controlling our minds, why we even voting for if they're making up our minds for us? Man, they must be thinking that we're blind, but they opened up our eyes for us. It's about time that we stand up, gotta move the line. What they didn't realize is they really just united us. Yeah, they use religion as disguise, but my God doesn't divide. This is something they can't hide from us. Cause all that I can do is grab this pad and pen and hope that by writing it begins to open people's eyes up to what's been happening all throughout the world. Guns firing, Neda, bless her soul. Now it's time to stand up and seize control. And I'm talking to the human race as a whole. Time to stand up, gotta move the line. What they didn't realize is they really just united us. Yeah, they use religion as disguise, but my God doesn't divide. This is something they can't hide from us.
Remember the words that were written by the poet Sa'di so many years ago. The children of Adam are limbs to each other, having been created of one essence. And we can once again call upon this spirit as we seek the promise of a new beginning.